Now, I want you all to watch these pictures.